Well, who are you? Huh? Okay, so I want to review these that I got. These two sets were from Erica. She got me a set from an Etsy shop online. And this one is TGB Chromas. And she sent those to me. And I just want to review them because I've had them now for a week. And I've been able to tell you what I think of them. So, first off, these, the shape and the weight are very nice. I like how they feel, they're very smooth. The shape is similar to, well, it's almost like Titans, but mini, like really small compared to original Titans, but it's got rounded edges and the top part. It's just a very simple, basic design of bead. So she put me this 550 cord. She already strung them up for me, and I like this cord. It's a diamond pattern. I don't know where she got her cords from. But it feels really good. And it looks like a snake. So I like that. It looks like snake skin. Okay, these are the chromas. And from what I hear, they are similar to the planets. So if you are familiar with TGP planets, this is probably close to that because these are chromas. And they're the same shape. They're round. They just don't have that middle ridge that goes all the way around. Or I guess there's bumpers that you can put on those. But I like how these play. They're a little bit lighter than these, but they have a really nice shine to them. So I really like, it's like a chromium finish. And they play really good too. Because they're round, they have it's a different shape to get used to. They're kind of a little bit bigger than other beglery. But it doesn't bother me none. I like them. So these are awesome. Thank you, Erica. Now I want to show you the Rain City. I've had them now for a week. And I've also been able to just play with them some more. So these are the September beads, and I'm running monkey bars, brass, for weight. And I like the way they play. I really like them a lot. They have a really smooth feel. I find my thumb finds this rounded, this curved edge a lot, and it uses that to guide the bead around, and it just feels good. It's got ridges, so there's grip. You can feel that when you're playing, and it's like a little bell shape. They feel really good. The size is, it's not too big of a size, and I don't know, I'm able to play with them really well, so I'm slinging them. Now here's the Rain City Fidget Slingers. And that's what they're called, slingers. Fidget Slingers. The Fidget Slingers. And they both spin. They probably would spin a lot longer if I grease up the bearing. Now these are really different than other beglery I've played with. So far I'm running, I think it's 275 cord, and I want to change that, and I haven't done it yet because I wanted to still play around a little bit with the things that I can do with it being so thin, because once I change that, I won't be able to do some of the things like that. I won't be able to do that because it'll be more locked in with thicker cord. I want to put thicker cord anyway just to see how it feels, and I probably want to play around with removing bearings, putting weights, using them in different ways, putting different monkey bars in there to see how they feel. But right now they feel really good, and I got both bearings going on, and for weight, I have the stainless steel monkey bar. So that's what's in there, that's what's giving it the weight. I can't say how much they weigh. They kind of remind me of titaniums as far as weight goes, the Titans. So I think that's good, I like that. Because they're not too light. But I can play around with the weights and make them feel different. I just haven't done that yet. And another thing I like about them is they have that shape, and it's kind of like a hourglass, right? And the hourglass with the ridges that are in there kind of make you grip it better. And I find also that the same thing happens with my thumb, tends to hug inside that area that where it starts to curve, and that's I find that it does that, and when it grabs onto it, I kind of spin it in my hand. I kind of twist it this way when I'm gonna do certain tricks. Like if I'm just changing grip or whatever, it's really different. I don't do that with any other beggary that I have. This is the only one that I find myself doing that. I don't know if it's because of the shape, but it feels really good. I like it. And I like also the paint splash design that it has. That was really cool. So yeah, man, Rain City, check them out. Rain City Skills. These were the ones I got. Thank you, Jeremy. Thank you, Erica, for sending me these. You guys rock, man. And thank you for watching.